cutter for Rogers, who makes again the 3-2, and Hagerty a swing and a high drive to right field, way back, and that almost clears the right field seats. Way out of here for Jason Hagerty, and just like that, El Paso has grabbed a 4-2 lead. Now, Rogers has had to give in quite a bit on full counts tonight. He's given up a couple of doubles on such counts, and Hagerty sent one well into the Fresno night for his second home run this year.